Hello and welcome to another Dead Rising episode. I'm Tom from SuperNova Gaming and you are now watching part 3 of our Let's Play. I remember what happened last time. I believe we go into the entrance plaza and beat up Carlito. He was that Spanish dude from earlier. We found the old man, but he was locked inside the one of the bookshops, so he wants us to clear a path for him before he'll actually come out. But we'll learn the rest of the story, because I've actually forgotten some of this game since I've last played it. Also, you might have just seen then, the wasps, maybe it's to do with the frequency of something of the waves when they're busted on the floor, but it causes all the zombies to just die outright. It's fucking great. Give me that. Now I need to wait until 6 o'clock in the morning before I can actually continue with any of the story. So now I'm just going to go and do some of the important survivor quests. Unfortunately, Frank is slow as shit, so it's going to be quite hard to get there.
Come on, Frank!
Hopefully you're all enjoying this playthrough so far. I know I am. Oh well, the scoop I did not want to do is just failed. Yay, guns back. Well, there's a knife around here somewhere. Dishes. No frying pan to heat up. Ah, shit. Hello. Guns are going through my neck. Get off me. Eat gems. Jeez. Cool, I can actually carry it.
Yeah.
Oh, this makes things so much easier. Yeah.
one used to laugh at me. I was a walking punchline. But not anymore. Oh, something. Everyone died. That's why I decided to give all the happy people a lift on this fun ride. I won't let you stop the ride, Gramps. If the ride stops, then the zombies come back, and that won't be any fun.
Oh my fucking god. Like, you chuck shit at me. Stop deflecting them. How was a chainsaw deflecting my bullet? Bitch. Ugh. No, stop weapon. Yourself, Adam. Oh, blow up that balloon again. Most people eat this like a bath. I don't find them that bad. At least, suck! That was burnt me from the side. I love how the bullet went straight through it. Hey. What's he doing? Clown suit makes excellent armor. No! He broke it! Can you just blow up the balloon? Oh, there you go. Whammy! Whip. Ah! Look on the message, I didn't actually see him. Did he just jump off the side? Fight my dick. Oh. fucking jump high. You're on the fucking ground, so. Dodge through the. Oh, thanks for killing Tommy. Oh, they didn't even die. Going like the shit. Bam! Oh.
Are you okay?
Woohoo! Oh, take it. Ah. Oh. Best death scene ever. These are mine. I don't imagine how many times you must have spewed over the side of the roller coaster. How long have you been on it? Alright, Greg. Fantastic. Wait. Wait, come here. I, Frank, photograph taker. Are you go safe place together? My Japanese doesn't suck. I've been playing Neo. I'm learning. Come, no, come. Decide quick. Oh, 10,000. Yeah! On a free level. Right, throw shit further. Right, but you can have a pistol.
Yes. I appreciate that.
Get my ass up, dude. Come on, me. You can have SMG, so I was like, fuck all the rocks.
Thanks a lot.
Hold on, none of this somebody speaking English. Ah, oh, great.
Follow me.
Pistols everywhere.
Follow me. Frank.
Oh God.
Frank.
Sponged. Why is everyone good with guns and stuff?
Frank!
Oh my God.
Frank.
I'm coming. I'm having too much fun with a gun. There's a shortcut through the kill's toilets. Behind that mirror. Any women who watch this video, just a heads up, maybe next time you go to a public restroom, maybe you wanna check the mirror, make sure that there isn't a shortcut there. Someone might be watching.
Follow me!
You three hurry the fuck up! Bulletproof. We have bulletproof helmets, such builder's helmet. Ready. Yeah, that would shoot me. Genius thing. You did it again! Stop shooting me with a fucking pistol. Yay! Wait, run dove towards the no danger. No, perfect, you're a queen. So he did.
Follow me.
One Shinji. Stop running into the wall. You're not helping anyone. Right. There you go, you stop running into that plant constantly. Ding. Like everyone, full of green zombie lava. Stop jumping at me! Come here, Queenie. new skill. Level up again.
Yeah.
Right. Still got just over 3 hours before Image in the Monitor starts, so ooh.
Yo, Frank! Give me a hand here.
Hey. What gives?
Considering the helicopter and all, we have to work together. But that doesn't mean we can tell you everything. And everything we do tell you can't necessarily be printed.
Yeah, so?
So, I just want you to appreciate the situation.
Well, we're up to our necks in zombies. Yeah, I think I appreciate the situation just fine.
Zombies. I still can't believe all this, you know? Seems so unreal.
You all right there?
Yeah, I got it.
You should rest a while, Brad.
You go ahead and catch some sleep first. We can switch in 4 hours, okay?
Okay then. Now the survivors have some more food, and we've got an actual schedule going on now. Is that some actual structure going on in this safe room now? I gotta pass a bit more time, and I don't imagine you wanna see me rescuing one or two more survivors again, so I'm gonna go save the game and end the video here. The next episode will hopefully be the start of the next part of the actual story now. So, until then, I'm Tom from SuperNova Gaming. If you've enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Yeah.